this will say nothing. But my my metaphor is of a mirror, because I feel like for me, whenever I experience empathy, I can like actually see a part of myself in somebody else, and that's kind of different for me than like analyzing or like thinking critically in order to like put myself in their experience. I feel like I can actually like see some kind of similarity, even if I can't quite grasp it. So maybe it's like a dirty mirror.
Okay, a metaphor of empathy is a dirty mirror.